University Dropouts Who Made Their Mark. University Dropout seems to be a very terrible thing to us. If I say that I am a university dropout and university kicked me out of it, then definitely people will take us it as a sin. But today, I want to make it clear that however university helps you a lot, but it's all your own motivation and your own set of targets that drives you to success. The man who wins is the man who thinks he can. Does anyone know the definition of success that you please tell it like? Does anyone know the definition of success? The dictionary definition of success is the accomplishment of one's goals. This means that if you have a target set in your mind and you achieve that target, it is a success. But what if you have no target set in your mind? What will happen? Have you ever thought of that? Then what will define your success? Basically, the word success is a general term. Everyone has their own definition of success. Everyone has their own definition of success. No one can define their success. Their definition will give their targets set in their mind. Let me move forward. The people who inspire us are the ones who think differently. Please change the title. Simon Osney, best known for the popularizing the concept of the golden circle. Let me explain the topic first. Why, how and what? Or it could be what, how and why. The people who inspire us think differently. They start with why. They start thinking with why part. By why, the why is the most important part. By why, I mean, what is your belief? What is your cause? Why do you exist? So, why is the most important part? They first start thinking from the why, and then they plan how part, and then they start thinking what part. We common people start thinking from outside to inside. Like, we think what part first, then we plan the how part, and then in the end, why part. It's obvious, we first go from clearest to the fuzziest. But the people who inspire us, they go inward to outward. Like this. They plan why, how, and what. That is why their targets are first defined. Then they plan what they will do in their life. Each one of you is better than anyone else in the world. Add something. Those who locate that something in them are in the list of successful people in the world.